My advice to you, fellow students, is to have your own opinion, share it with your interlocutors, listen and communicate it.
You can realize your dreams, you know? Don't be afraid to take chances, and don't be afraid to make mistakes.
I realized, as we progressed, alone, I got to be that first.
Cultural heritage is the way the past is experienced, understood, and used in the present.
Culture and educational affairs are the poetry of diplomacy.
Wow, I feel great.
I must remember this moment for all life long.
I feel the music.